start? Do it in the stars?
No, man, I need start last week.
Start, what is wrong with you?
No, start, you start.
I don't wanna.
Alright, let me start. What's up, everybody? Welcome to another high energy edition of What's Up? I'm your boy Star.
And I'm your girl Storm.
And this week we're coming to you from RMP Studios.
What's up?
Okay, so this week we have the man Tamba passing through. View the place.
View the place. We have Anthony Freshh with the baddest latest dance move for this week.
Dancehall Groovaz is in the whistle, and this week we kind of learn something fresh. So, yo,
Him can dance. Yeah, we have Daniel in the building.
Yeah, man, this and lots more coming up, so don't go anywhere. We'll soon follow.
Watch it. Tune in.
What's hot? Nah. You know it's about Tamba Unstoppable, you're representing for your EMA. Our We TV. You know it's the TV that we pray. And you know it's when I do the promotion thing them. You know say I have to link up Our We TV. And it's not normal. And a Tamba Unstoppable said that. Nee, you think the normal. Our We TV. When I pray me, nee. It's only fun putting the gun because the whole place safe. Ding dong, shelly belly, them a dance down the place. Me have some brand new dancer come shell down the place. And if you think a liar, just pass through the place. Come watch Tamba, him a shell down the place. Nee, or We TV. You know it's me, Tamba Unstoppable. I'm out.
Or We TV. Watch it, live it, love it.
What's
up? For Champs, and Champs just ended on a very high note, right, Stars?
Champs was lit, Storm. We saw performances by Ding Dong and the River School. Man, let's say it's after it's after all kind of it's.
What's up?
So, champion for the girls and this year's champ, first and second place respectively, was Edwin Allen and Heidel.
And for the boys, you don't know, it was all about Calabar High and Kingston College. Champs, see you next year.
Yeah, man.
What's up?
On set, we have Unstoppable Tamba in the building. Welcome to the show. How are you doing?
Yes, sister. It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you, thank you. Now, folks, he just did a video shoot at Amnesia Nightclub with his new single, View the Place.
View the Place.
So, Tamba, tell me, how was that?
Well, yeah, I mean, the video shoot was excellent because I expect I'm missing more than what we expect.
So the support, you would say, was good?
Yeah, support was excellent. It was.
All right, no problem. So tell me, about when would we be looking forward to see this new video out? Finally, done, ready.
Well, to be honest, it don't live to be edited right now. So by the end of this month here, to the beginning of April, the video is going to be released soon by YouTube. All of them things.
All right, so folks, I don't know, as soon as the video is out, check it on YouTube. We will have it here first on Ourwe TV. Now, anything new in the pipeline, anything you're working on, you need to tell us about?
Well, most definitely. We have a new song named Dancing Time. We're about to drop soon, Tony. You know?
So we have a new dance move from learn, right?
Yes, I know my move them different. You know, my move them never for teaching them. So you hear them, you just know.
Now, folks, there you have it, man. Tamba in the building. Now, before you leave, you know you have to do something for me, right?
Yes, man.
So you ready?
Yeah, man. Then time you are.
Be careful where you do, eh? Let the dancers come through. Cause they are the life of the party, eh? It's only fun put on the guns because the whole place safe. Ding dong, shelly belly, them a dance down the place. We have some brand new dancer come shell down the place. And if you think a lie, just pass through the place. Come watch Tamba, him a shell down the place.
Hip-top,
Anika,
a wine or a wheel.
Mad drive say that and get crazy in the place. And start to the dance team, view the place. Come, view the place, view the place. Come, one hand for your forehead and one for your waist. Come, view the place. View the place, come to the new dance where ya run the place. Come, view the place, view the place. Come, you look to the left and then you look to the right. Come, view the place, view the place. Come, put out one foot like you a step on a fly. It's a wacky left your leg and say that.
There you have it, folks. The man and Sam with Tamba himself. Now, bless up. Thank you for passing through to Ourwe TV. Until next time.
Aye, Mr. Tam. Keep up the storm.
Thank you.
What's up?
Big up to every young entrepreneur out of Ochi, because you don't know what to say Ourwe, you don't know so we're rep Ochi. Right now on set, that man Jamil straight out of Lavish Lords Entertainment. Jamil, Well, thanks for passing through.
Pleasure to be here, sir.
Yeah, man. So this week, it's all about merchandising, and it's all about this cup, this one that I have. It's all about Drunk Lives Matter. Tell me, why did you decide to go into this kind of business?
Well, you all know that we Jamaicans tend to be Americanized stuff. And this is a most commonly used cup by rappers, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We call it codeine cup or lean cup. And also if young individual want to go to a party, then lean cup, representing them drunk life, because I don't know, say. They drink, enjoy yourself, come home wasted. So it's a good idea to catch the crowd. I don't know, say, teens are into this stuff.
Okay.
So anything can gravitate to them, and do it for them.
And how much are these cups going for?
And these cups are only going for $400.
Affordable. $400 Jamaican dollars.
Jamaican dollars, bro.
People, four bills. In other words, four bills.
And where? Little bit of money. Little bit of money.
Yeah. And where can we? Where can people order this stuff?
Well, you can order it from Lavish Entertainment of Facebook or WhatsApp Jamal Hyatt at 420-7486. And that's the hotline. 24-hour service, delivery as well.
Also, I heard that you offer car rental service. Tell us some more about that.
Yes, car rental service, a bit cheap, affordable for individuals. $4,500 a day. And you get brought with it if you go over 2 weeks. So you don't know, say, party or come up and look a holiday season. Rental available, call, you get it.
So there you have it from the man Jamel. Remember, car rental services are worth $4,500, and he'll give you some brata. Drunk Lives Matter Cup is all about $400, and you hear the man, you can link him all over social media and WhatsApp. Remember, if you're gonna drink, drink responsibly.
What's hot?
Stars, tell me something. What biggest lie you ever tell?
Why start me not telling a lie? Me tell all if a lie, me no know which one, me no know which one big.
You know say enough to do it though. You know for tell a lie. But anyway, people, no know say Jamaican taxi, them tell the wickedest set a lie them. No, we sent Stars to Mr. Mountain to check with the staff to see what are the biggest lies taxi man tell. Yo, but they not gonna like the response, y'all.
What's hot?
Sorry, what are the biggest lie taxi man tell?
Taxi man, biggest lie. Give me 5 minutes, me there on the corner, me soon come.
Natalie, why biggest lie taxi man tell?
To one drive.
Why biggest lie taxi man ever tell?
When I ready.
Why biggest lie taxi man tell?
What's hot?
Catch me for now.
Why biggest lie taxi man tell?
Why biggest lie?
What biggest lie taxi man you tell?
Yo, one already. Them lie you see?
What the biggest lie taxi man tell?
What the biggest lie taxi man tell? Yo, one more and I'm ready. One more and I'm ready.
What biggest lie taxi man tell?
One already.
Biggest lie taxi man tell?
Biggest lie.
Biggest lie taxi man tell?
One.
My biggest lie taxi man tell?
One already.
One.
Lie taxi man tell?
Biggest lie with taxi man tell? One already. We tell you down, no two lies. One already, no two lies. One.
What's hot?
Yo, Macaroni. We have one set. No way, let me see your apartment. No, yo. Let me check that out.
Tax the poor, refuse to pay the teachers struggling, and say and give up $4 billion to bauxite multinationals. What kind of government is that? You know, sometimes as a speaker, it looks like Macaroni running the government.
In the building, ready for teach with the baddest, hottest, let me say hottest dance move for this week. When you ready? Anthony, welcome to the show.
It's nice to be here, Tom.
Yeah, man. So tell me, I'm ready for this week move, you know?
For real, ready for this
What's
week?
What's hot in the street?
Boy, I was hot in the street right now. You have two new dance.
Yeah?
BioClear.
BioClear?
Level up. Yo, them dance, they are shot.
You know, every week you come with something else and you know something can't nails. Dance, you know,
all right, you are going. Me not even go show you are going, because dance are Groovaz, them in the place. Is it me I say?
Yeah, man.
All right, so right now, Groovaz, only there.
Well, groovy. All
right, well, groovy. Is it what I say? So, you are going now. Dance. Show your dance, I'm going. All right, which one I start off with first?
We'll start with the level up, right?
Level up. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right, go on.
Left.
Yeah.
Smoking your right.
Uh-huh.
Right.
All right.
Left.
All
right.
Left. Right. Right. Left.
Left.
Right. Right. Left. Left. Right. Right. Left.
All
right.
So all right. Do this.
I am on the ready, man. Ready, man.
Instagram at FTF Clothing. Big up, see you, bro.
Until next time, folks, I'm your girl, Storm.
And I'm your boy, Star. Remember, watch it.
Live it. Love it.
Peace.
You know what? I got this. Folks, welcome to another edition of
For Me On.
I'm sorry.
You start already?
What's that?
Three, two.
Alright, now folks, March. I'm sorry, I just had to do it.
Okay then. Disrespect on this.
Ready, three, two. Ready, and three, two.
On set, we have Unstoppable Tamba. Tamba, welcome to the show.
Yeah. Eddie, Tamba.
T-A-M-B. Storm. T-A-M-B.
But this week on set, I got the man Jamel straight out of Lavish.
It's that time again, folks, when we get to the part where Anthony Freshh teach us the baddest lot.
Hottest.
Ready? Anthony, welcome back to the show. How are you doing?
It's nice to have you here.
Yeah, man. So tell me, you nice to have me here?
Alright, go ahead.
Anyway, we sent Stars to Mystic Mountain to check with the staff to see what they have to say about...
No? What? Right?
Alright, I need that.
Do you want from... We sent?
Mm-hmm.